Hello guys, habari rafiki. Good morning everyone. I hope everyone is fine. Mimi niko mgonjwa kiasi. I was admitted for the last week, so I missed my celery and smoothies. So today I'm back. I want to show you how I make my celery with carrots and orange and cucumber and ginger. It's very nice. I also like this one. In my previous video, I showed you how I make celery detox, but only with the carrot and cucumber and the celery itself. But today I'm gonna use an orange. I will include orange. Okay, let's get started. I missed you guys. So here I have my celery and I have my orange, only one. I have two cucumber, but small ones. Can have bigger ones. I have a ginger and I have a carrot. Make sure your vegetables are very well washed. I just cut the ends a bit. Okay, the ginger, I'm not going to peel it, I just blend it like that. I'll cut the carrot like this, so that it will go through the structure. And the celery, I'm not gonna use all, I'll just use like this is enough. This became yellow because I was not around. They bought it for me, but I was in hospital. But it's okay, it will do us good. Okay, now I've prepared all my ingredients. The orange, I'm gonna chop it like this. I want to show you how I chop the orange. I'm gonna chop it like this. Orange, I'll just chop it like this. Okay. I'll put all the ingredients. Okay, here we go. So I'm gonna start with my ginger. This is fresh ginger. It's very well washed. I'm gonna start with this. This one is, it's a detoxing and it's very refreshing. I love it. I started my diet with this one, so it's my favorite. Sorry guys, it was a bit noisy. There we go. This is my detox, refreshing. It's also a juice. I love this one. So this one is so refreshing and detoxing. I love the combination of the colors. You can see the carrot, you can see the orange, you can see the cucumber. It's so lovely. I love it. Hope I recover quickly. Thank you guys. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.